What do I want to be known for? As that baker that served you the freshest, most buttery, and flaky croissant of your life, just when you needed it most. Like some sort of superhero that swoops in and feeds you that original French-style croissant and saves the day. I wouldn't mind being known as a perfectionist, or maybe an artisan baker. But even if people don't remember me, they will for sure remember our baked treats. And that's what's important. Discover the new ADNOC Oasis.